any sort of what I call Luke Skywalker moment we should watch for? Will a character be showing up this season where we're going to be like, oh my God, I can't believe that character is on this show?
Who's that other guy you mentioned? Any of those other big movies?